As the new batch of 12 additional senators for the 19th Congress gear up for their proclamation Wednesday, several Senate sources have disclosed at least three names that would likely join the chamber's minority bloc. Senate sources who requested anonymity have named Senators Aquilino Coco Pimentel III, Pia Cayetano, and her brother, Senate Returnee Alan Peter Cayetano, joining the opposition bloc. One of the sources say such a move is needed to ensure the Cayetano's political survival, with the expected retaliation of presidential frontrunner Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos Jr. against Alan Peter Cayetano in the next 3 years. During the 2016 vice presidential debate, Cayetano confronted Marcos Jr. about corruption issues surrounding his family. Cayetano, who was then the vice presidential running mate of Rodrigo Duterte, also questioned how Marcos achieved 500 million pesos in net worth despite being jobless for years. The Cayetano-Marcos rift also surfaced in 2020 when during a session, Senator Pia lambasted Bongbong's sister, Senator Amy Marcos, who was then head of the Economic Affairs Committee for tackling the Citira bill, which Pia argued should be handled by her Committee on Ways and Means. ABS-CBN News has yet to receive a statement from the Cayetanos on the matter. Their staff say they are preoccupied with various meetings. In a text statement, Senator Pimentel, whose father and namesake formed the anti-Marcos party PDP Laban, said he is open to joining the minority bloc. This comes days after opposition Senator Ontiveros said that she will reach out to other senators to fortify the minority bloc.
Naniniwala ako na hindi ako nag-iisa. At gaano man kahirap tignan yung scenario na ganon, eh talagang tatrabahuhin kong magkakaroon ng isang tunay at malakas na minorya sa loob ng Senado.
Ontiveros' ally, former Senator Antonio Trillanes, believes the Senate opposition will eventually regain its force.
During the early part, honeymoon period, sige, they will help out the new administration. Pero pag medyo meron ng mga hindi maganda nakikita, meron at merong lilipat dyan.
But for Senator Sani Angara, only the election of a new Senate president could define the composition of the new minority bloc. Still, political science professor Dr. Jean Encinas Franco believes the people would still see a chamber that observes critical collaboration with the sitting administration.
The Senate has always been composed of separate republics, sabi nila. Yung mga senators, if they want to derail a particular legislative measure, they can do so. Kasi kukonti lang sila eh. I guess Senate presidents or the Senate leadership would usually issue such a call for critical collaboration because they know that sometimes they really cannot predict what an individual senator or how an individual senator would behave.
Outgoing Senator Panfilo Lacson meantime advises the next Senate president to remain firm and independent from the qualms of the sitting president. As for Senate President Vicente Soto III, he believes it's a good time to be in the minority if the Senate leadership is weak. Sherian Torres, ABS-CBN News.